coming up with a regular, and I mean, you know, really daily, if not daily, certainly every few days, routine that you can turn to that gives you some relief and allows you to acknowledge the things that are good and the things that are going well and celebrate those things and to be kind to yourself about those things.
Recognizing when I'm not really being productive anymore and when, whether because I'm frustrated or stressed or distracted, that I'm not really using my time well and I'd be better served to maybe work on something else or just get away and whether that's going for a walk for 10 minutes or whether that's taking the rest of the day off.
I kind of give my brain the chance to get all of that chatter out, do what it needs to do, and then there's just some really calming effect that being out in nature has on me, where I can kind of clear my head of all of that mess and then really feel relaxed and okay.
To-do list, I do that all the time. I write down what I want to get done. I put little check boxes down that I can check off. Even if it's something that I just did, I'll add it to the list and check it off. Also for me, towards the end of my PhD, meditation was a really great way to train my mind to not dwell on the difficult parts and focus on moving forward and doing the things that I can do in the moment. And also thirdly, exercise. Getting out, running around, throwing some weights around, going for a trail run or a swim, anything that gets your heart rate going, gets the oxygen flowing, is great for your mental health.
This is my cat. He's my number one way of, you know, dealing with bad emotions because it's hard. You can't feel sad when you're petting a cat. It's science. It's proven.
Managing the way that I think about things and thinking about the way that I think about things when I'm in a good mood, right? That the more times you think something, the more likely you are to think it in the future. And if we spend all of our time telling ourselves negative things or allowing our brain to go down these spirals, it becomes so easy to do. So when I'm in a good place, I work really hard to sort of rewrite those pathways and help me spiral in better directions.